Oh shit, I don't know. Oh, nobody saw me. Okay, okay.
I acquire only the choicest materials. I scour them to strip away fat, soften them by pounding in dung, and soaking them in caragor brains. And when I slip into your cured hide, I make you look good.
Ah, Janek.
Nope. Lick my butt, buddy.
Shield breaker!
I cannot be broken.
No matter how are you still alive?
Break my shield. See me fall in battle. Yet again, I rise to conquer.
Dude, I cut you in half last time.
Me, but admit it, I was stronger than any shield, yes?
No.
The Nazgul is holding some of your followers.
We must recover them.
Such loyalty to the orcs. Suck my balls.
Oh. Oh. Boom. What the fuck? Come on, come on.
Set me free before they cut me apart!
Hold on, buddy.
Free me! I want revenge!
Free you! I want revenge! And rid yourself of this wraith!
Those shriekers nearly
all to the witch king.
Strong, and we have all but assured the Nazgul cannot track us.
But they are still not defeated. As long as they are out there, we are not safe. You least of all.
Our followers are returned and the Hydea are secure. The Nazgul's power is diminished.
And yet, this sins. We must find Baranor before it's too late.
He is bait, Talion. And he will live until we arrive.
Thank you. fish of me. Fish of me.
So much death.
Death would be relief to these men. The purpose of this camp is torture.
Men could never settle this place. Lads tougher than they are.
Doesn't worry to come all the way to Lugport when
this one. Punish my feet like this.
Bye, Ranger, and thank you. Stay here. You've saved me. I never thought I'd escape this place.
I thought.
I'm going to cut you open and twist your insides into knots.
Stand, man of the West.
Yeah, man of the West. Let's get him. Let's fucking get him, brother.
Thank you.
That was amazing!
Injured.
It's nothing. Saved us. Again.
You were right. Staying in Mordor is certain doom. But I cannot leave.
My lady. Then we will be doomed.
Together. Then we will be doomed. Flame of Urog!
The Balrog world will devour Middle-earth if we do not stop it.
No small task, but with Kanan, we have a chance.
Finding the Balrog shouldn't be difficult.
Indeed. It is what comes after.
Frozen Flame of Balrog! Send this Balrog back to the depths of Mordor. Flame of Balrog!
Fowls, earth and sky. Close a path of flame. Haste, haste, haste! It rages across land, scorches a path.
Tal'Goroth will not be difficult to find.
He must be buried. He must be returned to the depths.
Tracks. No. It's doubled back.
Lies in wait to rain down fire.
Where are we going?
To ice. We go to ice.
Okay, now I'm stuck. Come on, bro. Get the fuck out of here. Alright, game. Fuck you, game. Fuck you, game. So fucking stupid. Oh, no, I'm gonna get stuck on the thing. It's automatic fucking running here, but, fucking dumb, dude. It automatically makes me run. I can't control it, but then it gets stuck, and I die. Okay. Sounds good. I hate stupid shit like that in video games. It's automatic. It'll run for you. It'll run right into a goddamn wall.
No. It's doubled back.
Lies in wait to rain down fire.
Where are we going?
To ice. We go to ice. Crash and crash again.
Yeah.
did he say?
Does it matter?
This Balrog is from another world.
It is up to us now, Talion.
This isn't working!
Send this beast to the depths.
Fuck you, motherfucker!
The Witch King secures his... dealt with a veil of shadow. I will teach you the meaning of the word savage.
Some glob calls himself the Maggot here.
Well, he's not gonna last. I'll kill him on principle.
Somebody sneaking around.
trapped here like me and everyone else. This is the Iron Prison of Mordor, a pit of darkness and evil. Our only escape is glorious death.
That's the Ranger!
So much for that, Captain. Post.
Now to clear out the others.
Now,
And now the hunt shall end.
Your spears brought me such tasty treats. I'll make sure your killer gets served as a delicacy.
We're either short on food, or we have one Uruk too many. Right, let's take that camp, dumb though it is.
I always pegged you as too lazy to be a traitor, Luga. I was wrong, but that's all right. Means I get to give you another beating.
Yeah!
One gets through here unless I get a chance to play with him first. Taking that point is all that matters, and afterwards we can chew on their eyeballs. Maggots, and now to talk. Oh, it's harvest time for innards.
Oh,
Watch your back, Ranger!
These Ologs are pillars of the War Chief's forces. Topple them.
Oh, motherfucker, missing eye. God damn. Oh. Kidding me right now?
Oh my god, this is bullshit. What the fuck just happened to him? What?
The alarm is little more than a call for help. And a cry of terror.
What's all this racket? Who's killing my boys? Could make it. We're your welcoming party.
What's up, Dale? Hello? Hey, Dale Snake. Dale Snake, Rouse Snake, Rouse Snake, Dale Snake, Rouse Snake. What's up, Dale Snake, Rouse Snake? Finish killing this motherfucker. Kill this little ugly son of a bitch. T is good. Never heard of purple tea, no. Oh, yeah? Oh, you might be getting some gut health, huh? Headshot, motherfucker. You're deader than shit.
It's like a Lord of the Rings game. It's, yeah, it's Shadow of War. Dude, they're fucking, they're fun as fuck. Like these ones, this is the second one. There was Shadow of Mordor or something, and then this is Shadow of War. This is the second one. I like games like this. I like killing orcs and shit like that, so.
Well, dude, that's fun. I've always wanted to do Lord of the Rings. I've been a big fucking nerd when it comes to fucking Lord of the Rings. I like that shit.
Oh, yeah, me too.
Whenever it's on TV, I'm like, yep, this is what we're watching.
Yeah, yeah. I always like that shit. Did you read any of the books? Oh, I read all the books, and then I watched, obviously, you know, when the movies came out, I was fucking stoked, and then, dude, these games are tight. How much time you got on T? So you ready to play, or can I kill another guy? I don't know. Man. I'll try and kill him in 5. Taghumi Omka. Draw out Snafu the Elder by rapidly killing enemies from still. Yeah. I'll fuck your world up, brother. I'm
Is it like a big old map that you wander around in, or what? Kind of like.
See how quickly and quietly.
Yeah. Yeah, it's a pretty big map, but there's like different like regions you can go to, and then you gotta like. They're under orc control. So you gotta like work your way around and take out like captains and war chiefs and shit like that.
Okay.
And then you reclaim the region and shit, and then once you take out like captains and war chiefs, then you can fight the overlord. So that's like the main guy in charge. And yeah, it's pretty fucking dope. like it. Yeah, I like it a lot. Man, I have a... Yeah, well, there's like a bunch of different types of orcs you can... There's like the big one, small one. Those are orcs. Snafu the Elder, you a spear chucker, huh? I'm gonna kill the shit out of you, brother. You're deader than shit.
Behold, no orc can slay me. Can a man?
How the fuck did you live? I killed the fuck out of you a while ago. The character is Talion. He's a ranger, so kind of like Aragorn. And then also... you have a wraith that's like attached to you, so like in the first one you died like at the beginning of the game. Talion dies, and then like this wraith Celebrimbor, who was an elf, like attaches himself to you so you don't die, and then you kind of like work together, so you have like abilities and shit like that. Yeah, it's pretty... Yeah. Yeah, so you got some magical hootie duty. Come here, you son of a bitch. I'm trying to kill you. Oh. Yeah, terrified of Grog. Pussy got your ass. Come here. So, like, one of the things you can do because you have Celebrimbor with you is you can recruit orcs and stuff, and you create your own, like, orc army. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Well, you can't be recruited, so I'm gonna kill you. Like, it's called the Nemesis system, so, like, different things happen as far as, there's a small no-name orc that kills you. He can be like that gives him points in the Nemesis system, and so yeah, so then he becomes like a badass, and like they move up the ranks and shit like that. It's actually really cool. I really like the system a lot. All right, Snafu, you're deader than shit. Was that 10 minutes? 5 minutes? Under five. Nice. All right. Yep, I killed all them pussies. Oh yeah, I'm coming to kill. Oh shit. Like, and then sometimes you'll like kill. It'll say they're dead, but then it's like they'll come back later in the game. Like this one dude just popped up out of nowhere and ambushed me. It's a guy I thought like I killed, but like I cut his hand off. So now he's got like a fucked up hook on his hand and shit. Yeah, it's pretty cool. It's like, yeah, it's really good. Welcome! Fireproof, huh? Oh shit. Yeah, I'm streaming right now. Every time I've played, I've streamed it, so this is episode 8. Just as many as I decide to play. I just name them episode 8 and stuff like that, so I know what I'm on. Yeah, brutalize the shit out of you. Oh man, I stuck it through the back of your head. You're deader. Yeah, you can check it out if you go to the channel. You can see if you like it before you buy it. It's pretty fun though. It was one of the free ones. Yeah, it was free. It might still be the free one, actually. We're in a new month, aren't we? It was free for November, I believe. I haven't even seen what the free... Have you checked out the free games for this month? Oh, I put them all in my library just so I fucking have them. You never check them out?
We need to return to Minas Morgul
and see what the Witch King has wrought.
Yeah, we'll see what the Witch King. You on the dudes? All right, coming. All right, guys, we're gonna take a break from this. Go straight to kick.